And we have new information tonight about a body found in Lisbon. The victim's name has been released. State police say the body of 49-year-old Diane Houchins of Taftville was found in the Shetucket River right near the South Burnham Highway boat launch Saturday morning. They say there's nothing criminal about the death. The medical examiner will now determine exactly how she died.